We need guys like Kalyn Ponga on the field. I mean, he's a superstar of the game. He attracts eyeballs. So let's hope he's okay.
It's going to be an intriguing battle for the fullback. And then Kalyn Ponga comes back as well, who's the incumbent and was man of the match in game 3.
And I was like, holy shit, this is really good. I like this.